being touched by strangers. My skin still expects to be stuck with something pointy. I count blood tests till I hit triple figures, lose track, start waiting for countdowns instead. Stick your needle into the elbow's crook of my left arm, just off center. Please don't touch me anywhere else. I'm not ready. But it's hard to be a stranger in hospital. You can't run from the small talk. I remember my first, a nurse with binocular eyes, always smiling, seldom cursing, except when it was funny. I stockpile painkillers beneath the right side of my bed. You can't touch me here. And I can't decide whether to be hyper aware or numb. She knows, gives me that look as I walk to the bathroom. I return to an empty stash. I collect chocolates to trade for secrets kept, this truce between us. She eats a dairy milk and I swallow my medicine. I forgive her touches, even when she sits on my gammy knee by accident, we laugh. Jab your fist into the lining of my stomach, hard as you like. Please don't touch me anywhere else. I'm not ready. I meet Dad's new girlfriend. She's acidic, the cold spray they put on your arm to dull the sting, in theory, to make it worse in reality. She sizes me up head to toe in exactly 2 minutes and calls me fat. I haven't eaten in months, but I want to strip my ribs at the sound of her voice, flat pack myself into the IKEA box I came from and lose the instructions. I am tiny, but I have to be smaller, offer less room for her to touch me. Drag your scalpel across the skin of my heart, pinpoint precision. Please don't touch me anywhere else. Dad becomes a stranger. Records come with disclaimers. This is not the place. Hospital is not the place. I am not ready for this place. Additional notes. Father, not to be left alone with children. I realize later, I'm the reason it's there. I just don't remember. I meet so many people in hospital, some who touch me, many who don't. I carry them here, permanent transfusions, but there is one person I always take for granted. I'm still learning to take care of her, but she is no longer a stranger. Touch me, anywhere you like, I'm ready. Thank you. Oh.